Mostly Whisper, and in this video we are going to discuss a little bit about me, and probably end this video with a little bit of ranting, and about what's been going on lately. So, to begin the video, I'm going to start off with what I do not like. Well, I gotta say, the one thing that really gets on my nerves is bullies, really, because I go to high school. Of the school, they absolutely hate me for no reason, I don't know why, but which is kind of jumpy a little bit, but my camera here, which is 10.0 megapixels, actually records at 30 frames per second, and 1 second is 1 megabyte. So it's basically snapping 10 megapixel pictures every second, which is awesome. So you guys should be happy with that. I'll probably just do, I might whisper, just use the microphone for that, but if it doesn't turn out well, I'll do a voiceover. So it kind of goes together, and yeah, it'll be pretty cool. Whoa, my microphone just suddenly spiked. I wonder what that was. So yeah, if you guys are wondering what I record my videos with, it's Audacity. I record it through my computer because I don't have the money to go out by myself and be voice recorded, but when I have a job, myself a voice recorder so I can do my videos somewhere else other than in my room. I have a laptop, but the battery in inside totally fried, and this microphone has a 10-foot long cable, so it's kind of awkward. So my videos should be better quality in the near future. I at least hope. But actually, I think I might get a voice recorder, and if the my internal microphone isn't too good, probably just take this desktop microphone and plug into the voice recorder, which would be pretty cool. I'm really taking this account seriously. I love making these videos. I do occasionally run out of things to say. I do know that, but it seems like you guys don't really care, which is good. Ranting plus a little bit about me, because I didn't talk that much about me. But yeah, guys, look forward to that. Yeah, that nature walk around video. I would love to show you guys out there. It's absolutely beautiful. Well, depending where I'm going, but if it's where I think we're going, then it's really, really beautiful. You guys will love it. I'll show you guys the creeks. I'll show you guys all the nice trees. I'll show you guys a beautiful little barn that's out there. You guys would absolutely love it. So yeah, hold on a second. Anyways, I'm back. So be looking forward for that video. I cannot wait to record that video just for you guys. I'm totally looking forward for it. I'll also give you guys a little shot of my tent and all that fancy stuff. Express on how much you guys would love it, and it will be absolutely cool. I hope my camera records it in good quality. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it midday, afternoon, or in the morning, but I will give you guys a little shot of all the little birds and stuff like that. My microphone spiked again. Well, I don't know why it does that. This just popped in my head. Guys, do not buy GPX brand alarm clocks, because I have one and it is an absolute piece of junk. Like, every minute in its point of view is like 58 seconds. Every minute is 58 seconds for my alarm clock. So I don't know why it's like that, but it is. I'll give you guys a try. criminal shirt and everything. But that one I'll probably have to do a voiceover because it's kind of rattly in there. And the engine's kind of